So as you see by the title, that's right. I'm heading out to LA this next week. I am gonna be vlogging the whole you know way through. So you guys will see the adventures of DFGHulk in Vegas. DFGHulk here. I'm at the airport right now. We're just waiting for our flight, and so far everything went well. Airport security is really crazy, but other than that, I'm really tired. It's like I got up early, and also I had to leave earlier than I thought. But you know, it's whatever. So yeah, I am just waiting for my food and to eat, and then I'm gonna start recording again when we get on the plane. So now we're here in Vegas, and we just have to get our stuff and get to the airport. And yeah, then after that, I'll pick up the video later. At the are we at a hotel?
Yeah, gonna go check in at our timeshare first at Harrah's.
So we'll be at the hotel, and I'll.
And then from Harrah's, then we'll take us to the jail.
Guys, so we just got off the plane and we're getting our luggage right now.
That they have slot machines in here while you wait for your flight.
Thank you.
Alright, so now we're just waiting for our luggage to arrive. I'm filming everything I can, so it's so
they have your attention, please. This is the final boarding call for Air Canada Rouge.
But after this one, I'll cut through to the
left. All passengers should now board at gate D22. This is the final boarding call for Air Canada Rouge, flight 1852.
Good morning, everyone. DFGHulk here, and yeah. So as you saw, that's the outside view of the hotel. Right now, it's just me. I'm just waking up. Well, I woke up about a couple hours ago, but you know, it's early. It's about like 7:48. Not much is going on right now. Later, I'm gonna be going out, and we're gonna be, you know, going around Vegas doing whatever. Mom's thinking of seeing Penn and Teller live and all that stuff. Actually, you know what's funny? When I was on Gil's channel, we actually sort of like referenced Penn and Teller, and it was the first dusting off the old files video. And in that video, we referenced like one of the biggest memes they ever did. We were gonna go swimming too, but unfortunately, I can't find my goggles. Mom found her goggles though. These, I'm gonna compile all these into like a collage, into like a compilation of me being in Vegas. Well, I'm not gonna be able to. I'm not gonna do it. Gil's gonna do it, but I'm gonna be helping him out. And, yeah, get another view of the outside. That's crazy. So, that's pretty much it for this vlog. I'm gonna pick this up later when we go outside and start doing some stuff later.
Oh my god, Joy.
How are you, son?
How are you doing?
Good. We'll be right back.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
DFGHulk here. I'm at the airport right now. I'm about to get some Burger King, and you see the runway and everything. Yeah, so not much is going on right now. I just connected with a bunch of friends on Facebook. You know, God, social media is such a great thing to have nowadays. But yeah, so this is the final day of Vegas, and I will have a compilation video for you guys. By this Saturday or Sunday whenever I get Gil over, and we'll edit it, and it should be really good. The live action Simpsons donut.
You have placed your small carry-on item or your second carry-on item, such as your backpack, laptop, purses, briefcases, and shopping bags underneath the seat in front of you.
Are
So, I'm home, and it, you know, Vegas was pretty good. I enjoyed it a lot. You know, there were a lot of things to see, a lot of stuff going on, a lot of people to see. There were a lot of people in costumes. There was Spider-Man. I saw Deadpool. I saw Assassin's Creed. I saw a Spartan from 300. Wolverine was there too. I didn't see any Avengers though. I didn't see Iron Man or Cap or Hulk or anyone. They were there last year, but you know, whatever. But yeah, and then there were a couple things I wanted to do. I kind of wanted to go, you know, zip lining, but I don't know if they would. I don't know because I wanted to bring my phone and record it, but I don't know if I could have done that. And plus, it cost like $40. Yeah, so. But yeah, by the time you see this video, the compilation video would have been done, and hopefully you guys will see it. If not, then hopefully this will hold you out for a while. I say hopefully a lot, but yeah. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed your week. I know I enjoyed mine, and I will be getting back to you guys with more videos later on. So, yeah. Take care. Hulk out.